I'd like to invite you in to see this incredible historic renovation, but everything starts at the ground floor. So let's go take a peek inside and check out what's going on in the basement of Lorena. Here's an example of one of the many little extra special design features that have been put into Loretta, that with the sort of the extra care. This is, again, we're in the lower level of Loretta right now, so we're still in this very important fire-rated stairwell. It's a requirement to have two of those in this building. Prior to the renovation, there were no fire-rated stairwells. Now we have the two, but this is a fire-rated glass, so this is a very thick fireproof glass that allows a light to come in from the stairwell into the soon-to-be-occupied commercial space on the other side here at the lower level of Loretta. I think you'll see down here as we enter the lower level of Loretta that this is being used as our construction office. In just a matter of a few months, this will all be cleaned out, and we'll be excited to have a tenant yet to be announced that will make this amazing lower level space really truly come to life. Let's take a look at a couple other really cool features that are going to make this basement fantastic. Behind me you'll see some light. This is in the afternoon light. If we come back in the morning, you'll get a shot of some really incredible morning light pouring through these. When the building was originally created, these openings that you see behind me, again on the lower level, opened up to and below the sidewalk on Broadway. We believe that the original condition was that it was a metal grate that would allow air and light to move down there. Now we've got a waterproof, essentially, seal there with glass block on Broadway. That natural light can come through the sidewalk, through that glass block sidewalk, and down in the lower level into these former original historic window openings, if you will. But we'll have an opportunity here with the working with the future tenant at the lower level Loretta to have these be beautiful, perhaps filled with plant life. Here we are. I'm standing in a hand-dug hole in the lower level of Loretta. What I'd like to point out down here near my feet is an L-shaped bracket that extends underneath the old original footing of this building. What you'll see right here is the top of a pier or a pipe, and that pipe extends over 80 feet down into the ground till it hits bedrock. So these are brackets occur every few feet all through the building. This is an incredible piece of work here in terms of getting all of these piers added below a historic building.